It's a big population of people who are going to be on the receiving end of radiotherapy treatment. We're all living longer, so we're seeing more cancers that need treatment because of that. With increased imaging and cancer detection, we're seeing more cancers that need treatment. Being able to deliver radiotherapy treatments is just very satisfying. You really feel like you're helping people in a very, very direct way.
You're a healthcare professional whose primary role is there to deliver radiotherapy treatments. It's also about supporting that patient, making that patient feel comfortable.
When students come on a course, they have lots of skills they need to develop that will enable them to work on the front line of cancer. Learning anatomy and physiology, learning oncology, which is the study of cancers. Students go on placement to be able to apply their learning.
We get to go and shadow radiographers. It's very hands-on, so we're actually setting up the patient. It's wonderful that you get to make a difference to a patient's life.
Being on clinical placement has given me the chance to actively carry out and practice that theoretical knowledge. It's been fantastic. The entire 3 years, I've been really supported by all the lecturers.
Personally, I find the academic staff very friendly, approachable, and inspiring, especially for me as a student that has dyslexia and dyspraxia. They are always there.
We have specialised rooms that we can do simulation training. We have a piece of equipment called Vert, and we can use this to simulate radiotherapy treatment plans.
It allows students to immerse themselves within the 3D world, use an actual handset and to see a linear accelerator, which is the machine that we use to deliver the radiotherapy treatment.
It absolutely just blew my mind to be able to use such technical and advanced pieces of technology and equipment.
This is a great career to go into, a great profession, and to do something that's really meaningful in life.
Radiotherapy is a really rewarding career. All of that area of practice and knowledge that actually what you're doing is feeding directly back into and will benefit people who are living with cancer.
My experience on the course has been amazing. It made me a lot more confident, a lot more approachable to people. You can actually see that you are making a difference. It just really made me grow as an individual.